Does this image look familiar to you? Does it unsettle you? Does it look like you've been here? To some unfortunate people, they have to wander this to survive. This place is known as the backrooms, or more specifically, level zero. Today I will be explaining this level, so if you get scared easily, I don't recommend watching. This level has a survival difficulty of class 1. This means it is safe, secure, and has a minimal entity count. This level is the first level that most people will find themselves in when ending up in the backrooms. Level 0 is also the first level of the backrooms. Now I will read a message when the original photo was uploaded. If you're not careful and no clip out of reality, in the wrong areas, you'll end up in the back rooms, where it's nothing but the stink of old, moist carpet, the madness of mono yellow, the endless background noise of fluorescent lights at maximum hum bus, and approximately 600 million square miles of randomly segmented empty rooms to be trapped in. May you be saved if you hear something wandering around nearby, because it has already heard you. I did change some of the words, but stayed mostly the same. Now I will describe the level. The walls of this level are a dingy yellow. The carpet has an odd liquid called carpet fluid. The lights of this level buzz at the max hum buzz, and can even drive people insane. This level is huge. It is around 600 billion miles big. There are no entities here that are known. However, the wiki dot says there are rare sightings. There are two ways you can enter this level. You can no clip out of reality and possibly end up here. You can also find doors inside fortresses in level 283 that smell like mold. Going inside one will lead to level 0. You can only leave this level by no clipping. When you no clip out of this level, you will always be taken to level 1. There is a room that can be found rarely in level 0, known as the Manila Room. You have to walk a great distance in any direction to get here. This is the only area in level 0 where you can find other humans. There are also instructions that the Meg have left to teach people how to no clip. There are no bases or communities in this level. So everyone, that was the explanation of level 0. If you would like to comment what level you would want me to cover next, I will take some suggestions. Anyways, that's the video, so bye everyone.